work that's very level in its top and well-made in its design, has dirt heavy bone, real lean, and yet shows good expression of muscle. Reason I'm not taking longer to figure out.
The pigs are laying down, they're crawling in.
Easily a blue ribbon breeding gill, so we'll have you put that in a holding pen here and then give it further consideration for champion breeding gill, but a very good entry into the January breeding gill.